Bob Hartley referred to them as two roosters in the same barn. And boy, were they battling last night in Atlanta. It started early in the first period, a cross check, the retaliation slash, another cross check by Sidney Crosby. He takes a penalty. And they're going to see Kovalchuk, a little bit of a cheap shot to the backside as Sidney Crosby goes down, takes exception as Kovalchuk goes across that bench side. How about the high stick, the Crosby there, the slash in a 4-0 hockey game. And who takes advantage of it? Ilya Kovalchuk on the power play points to Sidney Crosby in the box and says, I got to go for the day. He took the dumb penalties, and he's an 18-year-old kid. He can't play like this. He's not Mary Lemieux yet. Ilya Kovalchuk.
I was the one who was seen slashing, and he wasn't seen crashing. So, and then he went and hit me from behind, and you know, went on from any point at him. If he wants to do that, that's, you know, he can do that. But